Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 108. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this one will be left out. So first we'll divide this one and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 1, so we cannot take it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to take. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract, 0 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 8. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can write 0 here and 0 here. 8 will be left. 20 into 0 we did, so add both. So 20 plus 0 will be, once again, 20. But one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So we need to bring the pair down, but we don't have any more pair. So we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will be 800. Now we can compare this 20 with this 80. So 20 4 times is 80, right? So we can try 4 times. 204 into 4 we can try. And we'll be getting 816, which is bigger than 800. So we cannot take it. Let's try 3 times. 203 into 3 we can try and it will be 609, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 609, subtract, 191 will be left. Now 203 into 3 we did, so add both. So 203 plus 3 will be 206 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 19,100. Now compare this 20 with this 191. So 20 9 times is 180. So we can try 9 times. 2069 into 9 we can try. And we'll be getting 18,621, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here. 18,621, subtract, and we'll be left with 479. Now 2069 into 9 we did, so add both. So 2069 plus 9 will be 2078 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 47,900. Now we can compare this 20 and 47. So clearly we can try 2 times, right? So we can write 2 here and 2 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 108 will be 10.392. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 108. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing. And thanks for watching.